Archdiocese of Cashel and Emily.
I'm delighted to introduce and to welcome the production of this DVD, which will show the churches of the Archdiocese of Cashel and Emily from above and all around their environment. It's a wonderful occasion to see all the churches together and to see them in a manner in which we will have never seen them before. They are the Roman Catholic churches, but also the churches of the Church of Ireland. So it's a wonderful collection of a very unique part of our history and our culture. These churches, many of them going back centuries, but some in more recent centuries, but nonetheless all very significant for our history and for the life of the faith of our people over generations. So I congratulate all those who have been involved in the making of this particular DVD, and I hope that many people will enjoy it, especially tracing your own parish, tracing the special place that is unique to you and to your family and friends. So thank you for all those who have been engaged with this project, and I hope many people will be able to enjoy it.
The Archdiocese of Cashel and Emily has 46 parishes and 88 churches. From west to east, it is on average 60 kilometres, and from south to north, it is 55 kilometres. The Archbishop resides in Thurles, where the cathedral is located. The parishes are listed in alphabetical order. Pause to read details. This video shows the churches in the Archdiocese, along with some cemeteries, monastic sites, and landscapes. The viewer should find the video of interest, as it includes photographs of many places where they might have visited. For those investigating their ancestry, it is a great source of information. The parish of Anacharty and Dunohill has two churches. Aerial view of Anacharty looking north. St. Bridget's Church in Anacharty is 139 years old. The roof was replaced in 1963 with a copper roof. Aerial view of Dunohill looking north. The Immaculate Conception Church in Dunohill is 194 years old. In 1965, the church was reconstructed. The cemeteries in Dunohill and Kilpatrick are very old, and the headstones give the names of the local families. Ballina and Boher Parish. Aerial view of Ballina looking north. The Church of Our Lady and St. Lua is located on the east bank of the River Shannon in Ballina. It was built in 1840. The modern Mary, mother of the church in Boher, is in the countryside and was built in 1979. The parish of Ballinhinch and Killiscully. St. Joseph's Church in the village of Ballinhinch was built in 1876. The Sacred Heart Church in Killiscully was built in 1885. Ballingarry Parish. The Church of the Assumption in the village of Ballingarry is cruciform in style and has a separate bell tower, which is something quite rare. The parish of Ballybricken and Bohermoor. St. Aelby's Church in Ballybricken was built in 1829. The Church of the Immaculate Heart of Mary in Bohermoor was built in 1874. Ballylanders Parish. Aerial view of Ballylanders looking northwest. The Church of the Assumption in Ballylanders was built in 1967. It is a circular building and was the first of its type in the Archdiocese.
The parish of Banche and Kilmoiler has two churches. Aerial view of Banche looking west. The Church of the Annunciation of Banche was built in 1807. Walking trail through Old Church of Ireland Cemetery, which is multi-denominational. Deconsecrated Church of Ireland. The Church of the Assumption in Kilmoiler was built in 1809. Kilaldriff Cemetery contains the ruins of a small church. The boundary walls and footpaths are maintained and the grass is kept neatly cut. Kilshan Ruined Church was Church of Ireland. The multi-denominational cemetery contains the low family of Kilshan Obelisk and ruins of an older church. The parish of Bohorlahan and Duala has two churches. Aerial view of Bohorlahan, looking north. The Church of the Immaculate Conception in Bohorlahan was built in 1807. The Bianconi Memorial Chapel is close by. Aerial view of Duala looking south. Our Lady of Fatima Church in Duala was built in 1973. The Church of Ireland, church and cemetery in Ardmail. The headstones are a source of local genealogy. The former Church of Ireland church in Ardmail, dedicated to St. John the Baptist, was deconsecrated and donated to the parish on the 30th of October 1987. And officially opened on the 23rd of June 1993. Ardmail and River Shore. The parish of Barsalee and Eilee, St. Coulon is the patron saint. The Puget style Sacred Heart Church in Barsalee was built in 1893. Eilee Church is located in the countryside and was built in 1826. Cathair Conlish and Inch St. Lawrence Parish. Our Lady, Mother of the Church in Cathair Conlish, was built in 1967. Archbishop O'Hurley's Memorial Church in Caroline was built in 1977. Cappamore Parish. St. Michael's Church in the village of Cappamore was built in 1836. Cappawhite Parish. Aerial view of Cappawhite looking northwest. The Church of Our Lady of Fatima in Cappawhite was built in 1968. Aerial view of tomb looking north.
Cashel and Rosegreen Parish. Aerial view of Cashel looking south. Photo of the Rock of Cashel. St. John the Baptist Church in Cashel was built in 1795 on the site of a former Franciscan friary. Aerial view of Rosegreen looking south. St. Thomas the Apostle Church in Rosegreen was built in 1838. Aerial view of cemetery in Rosegreen that contains the remains of a church. Hoare Abbey is a ruined Cistercian monastery found in 1270. The Rock of Cashel is a rock plateau that has a number of ancient buildings from different times. Timeline showing when the buildings were constructed. Cashel Cathedral, Church of Ireland, was built in 1784 to a Georgian design. Two 800-year-old coffin lid effigies set into the town walls of Cashel. Clarehan Parish. St. Michael's Church in Clarehan was built in 1816. In the church grounds, there is a polished steel jubilee monument erected in the year 2000. Clonoulty and Rossmore Parish. Aerial view of Clonoulty looking north. The Church of St. John the Baptist in Clonoulty was built in 1877. The Church of Jesus Christ Our Saviour in Rossmore, erected in 1973, was rebuilt in 1997-1998. Doon Parish. Aerial view of Doon looking northwest. St. Patrick's Church in Doon was built in 1839. View includes cemetery. Gravestones contain genealogical details, dates of birth and death, children and place of residence. Drangan and Clonine Parish. Aerial view of Drangan northwest. The Church of the Immaculate Conception in Drangan was built in 1853. The Church of the Visitation in Clonine was built in 1815. Drum and Inch Parish. St. Mary's Church in Drum was built in 1829. St. Lawrence O'Toole Church in Inch was built in 1806. Emily Parish. Aerial view of Emily looking northwest. St. Aylwy's Church in Emily was built in 1883. It is a magnificent Gothic style church.
Feathered and Clusty Parish. Aerial view of Feathered looking north. Feathered is a medieval walled town. The Church of the Holy Trinity in Feathered was built in 1819. It is Georgian in style. The Church of the Sacred Heart in Clusty was built in 1883. The Augustinian Abbey in Feathered was founded in the late 13th or early 14th century. The Old Church of the Holy Trinity dates from 1480. It is Church of Ireland. The church dates from the 13th century. Galbally and Lisvernan Parish. Aerial view of Galbally looking west. The Christ the King Church in Galbally is a modern style church and was built in 1973. Galbally Cemetery. Aerial view of Lisvernan looking northwest. The Sacred Heart Church in Lisvernan was built in 1835 on the site of a previous chapel. Christ the King statue and viewing point. Moore Abbey was built in 1471 by the Franciscans. In 1570, the last friars were massacred by soldiers. The Mass Rock was used as an altar when masses were held in secret during the late 1600s. Duntry League Passage Tomb is 4,500 years old. Clonbeg Church and Cemetery. The church was built in 1837. Gravestones date back to the 1700s. The cemetery is multi-denominational. Golden and Kilfeacle Parish. Aerial view of Golden, looking northeast. The Blessed Sacrament Church in Golden was built in 1801. Deconsecrated Church of Ireland, church and graveyard. Aerial view of Kilfeacle looking southwest. St. Patrick's Church in Kilfeacle was built in 1845. It replaced a chapel. Kilfeacle Cemetery. Athassel Abbey is the largest medieval priory in Ireland. It was founded by the Augustinians in the 12th century. Grandstown Castle is a 500-year-old tower house, 3D model with cutaway to show the inside. Gertnahoo and Glengool Parish. The Sacred Heart Church in Gertnahoo was built in 1820. St. Patrick and St. Oliver Church in Glengool was built in 1976. Kilcooley Abbey was founded in 1180 by the Cistercian monks. It contains highly crafted stonework. Holy Cross and Ballycattle Parish. Aerial view of Holy Cross looking north. Holy Cross Abbey was founded in 1180 by the Cistercians on the west bank of the river shore. It contains a tiny fragment of the timber from the cross that Jesus was crucified on. St. Cataldus Church in Ballycattle was built in 1820.
Hospital and Herbertstown Parish. Aerial views of Hospital. St. John the Baptist Church in Hospital was built in 1853. the village can trace its origins back to 1215. Aerial view of Herbertstown. The Sacred Heart Church in Herbertstown was built in 1837. Ballinard Cemetery near Herbertstown. Kilbeheny and Anglesborough Parish. St. Joseph's Church in Kilbeheny was built in 1874. The church is to a Gothic style. St. Patrick's Church in Anglesborough was built in 1830. Kilcommon and Hollyford Parish has three churches. St. Patrick's Church in Kilcommon was built in 1877. A prayer garden was built adjacent to the church in the 1990s. The surrounding area is mountainous. Our Lady of Visitation Church in Rear Cross was built in 1887. St. Joseph's Church in Hollyford was built in 1969. Killinall and Moyglass Parish. Aerial view of Killinall looking north. St. Mary's Church in Killinall was built in 1865. The stained glass window over the altar is one of the largest of its type in Ireland. The Church of St. Joseph the Worker in Moyglass was built in 1990. The church accommodates 230 people. Derrian na Flann is a grass island in a bog. The famous hoard of ecclesiastical silver from the 9th century was discovered in 1980. It was found near the ruined church. McGorban Church was built in 1815. It is a Church of Ireland place of worship. Kiltini and Drumkeen Parish. Aerial view of Kiltili. The Church of St. Patrick and St. Bridget in Kiltili was built in 1961 to a modern design. St. Bridget's Church of Drumkeen was built in 1812. It is located in the countryside. Former Church of Ireland Church and Cemetery. Knockainey and Patrickswell Parish. The Church of Our Lady in Knockainey was built in 1974. The 8 stained glass windows came from the old church that it replaced. St. Patrick's Church in Patrickswell was built in 1832. The church is an oblong structure. Aerial view of the Church of Ireland, church and multi-denominational cemetery. Inside the gate there is a display panel that shows a map of the cemetery, position of the graves, grave number and names on gravestone. Lochgar is a horseshoe-shaped lake. There is evidence of human habitation in the area for the past 5,000 years. The stone circle is 4,200 years old. New church cemetery and ruined church.
Knockavilla and Dunnasky Parish. The Church of the Assumption in Knockavilla was built in 1806. Aerial view of Dunnasky looking northwest. St. Bridget's Church in Dunnasky was built in 1901. Ballintemple Cemetery. Aerial view of Dundrum House. Church of Ireland, Church in Dundrum. Knocklong and Glenbrahan Parish. Aerial view of Old Knocklong looking west. St. Joseph's Church in Knocklong was built in 1842. St. Patrick's Church in Glenbrahan was built in 1819. Ballingarry Cemetery near Glenbrahan Church. Larrelaw Cemetery near Glenbrahan Church. Knocklong Cemetery on the hill of Knocklong, which is well maintained. Castle Jane's Cemetery, Scartine, contained Reeves Mausoleum. Latton and Cullen Parish. Aerial view of Latton, looking east. The Church of the Assumption in Latton was built in 1865. Latin grotto at the entrance to the cemetery. Aerial view of Cullen looking east. St. Patrick's Church in Cullen was built in 1834. Cullen Old Cemetery. Shornell Cemetery. Mount Bruce Cemetery is enclosed by a stone wall, gravestone with relief carvings where the religious symbols project from the headstone. Lochmore and Castellini Parish. Nativity of Our Lady Church in Lochmore was built in 1977 to a modern design. Ruins of the Abbey Church with the castle in the background. Mill and castle in the distance. Castle beside the railway. St. John the Baptist Church in Castellini was built in 1830. Mycarkey, Littleton and 2 Mile Boris Parish. Aerial view of Mycarkey looking east. St. Peter's Church in Mycarkey was built in 1829. Our Lady and St. Kevin Church in Littleton was built in 1977. St. James's Church in 2 Mile Boris was built in 1837. Mullinahone Parish. St. Michael's Church in Mullinahone was built in 1839 and rebuilt in 1966. Maru and Boher Parish. The Church of the Holy Rosary in Maru was built in 1905. St. Nicholas Church in Boher was built in 1839. Avington Church was built in 1869 to a Gothic Revival design. It is Church of Ireland.
New Inn and Knockgraffon. Aerial view of New Inn looking east. Our Lady Queen Church in New Inn was built in 1832. St. Bartholomew's Church in Knockgraffon was built in 1843. Aerial views of Knockgraffon Cemetery and Mott. Newport, Bird Hill and Tour Parish. The Most Holy Redeemer Church in Newport was built in 1934. Our Lady of the Wayside Church near Bird Hill was built in 1827. Our Lady of Lourdes Church in Tours was built in 1871. Palace Green and Temple Braden Parish. St. John the Baptist Church in Nicker was built in 1820. There is a grotto and the Stations of the Cross in the hillside beside the church. St. Bridget's Church in Temple Braden was built in 1884. It is beside Sarsfield's Rock. Old Palace Village and the Cemetery. Solihull and Ula Parish. Aerial view of Solihull. St. Nicholas Church in Solihull was built in 1887. Aerial view of Ula looking northeast. Sacred Heart Church in Ula was built in 1836. Menard Village looking east. Temple Moor, Clonmore and Killay Parish. The Sacred Heart Church in Temple Moor was built in 1883. St. Anne's Church in Clonmore was built in 1832. St. James's Church in Killay was built in 1832. Templetuohy and Moyne Parish. The Sacred Heart Church in Templetuohy was built in 1879. St. Mary's Church in Moyne was built in 1903. Thurles Parish. The Cathedral of the Assumption in Thurles was built in 1865. It is in the Italianate Romanesque style. The cathedral is modelled on the Cathedral of Pisa in northern Italy. St. Joseph and St. Bridget's Church in Thurles was built in 1971.
Tipperary Town Parish. Aerial view of Tipperary, looking south. St. Michael's Church in Tipperary Town was built in 1859. St. Mary's Church and Graveyard, Church of Ireland. Walking trail through St. Mary's Cemetery. The headstone inscriptions make interesting reading, giving names of local families from the past. A number of the old headstones have carvings of Arma Christi, which are religious symbols and art. St. Michael's Cemetery on the Cashel Road. St. John's Famine Graveyard was opened in 1847 for those who died in the workhouse and fever hospital. The Mott is a circular earthen mound with a flat top, built by the Normans in the 11th and 12th century for defence. The top would have wooden huts surrounded by palisade fencing. Temple Knowe Graveyard near Mota Bulcan contains the remains of a church. Upper Church and Drumban Parish. The Sacred Heart Church in Upper Church was built in 1928. Cemetery in Upper Church. St. Mary's Church in Drumban was built in 1820. Shown are the types of headstones found in Irish cemeteries. Rock of Cashel,